So welcome to Rule of Rose. I am never doing an LP of this, ever. Okay. Oh fuck you, you stupid. Fuck North Filter, it sucks. I hate it. Not vibrate, my controller doesn't vibrate, so who cares?
Once upon a time, there was a precious little girl. Her friend, the princess of the Red Rose,
was always at her side. Then one day, her mummy and daddy died suddenly, and the poor little girl was sent away to a strange house. Jennifer, play with me, Jennifer. Read the story. Please, read the story. What happens next?
Wait, what?
What's this?
I'm again black screen.
Wait, please.
Game text, but no. This worked.
Where are you going?
Yeah.
Once upon
a okay, it works this time.
There was a precious little girl. A friend.
I had black screen for some reason when I record this.
Was always at her
side. I don't know why it happened.
Then one day, her mummy and daddy died suddenly.
Just text was showing.
And the poor little girl was sent away to a strange house. Jennifer, Jennifer, play with me, Jennifer. Read the story. Please, read the story.
How do you know my name, shit kid?
What happens next?
Read it yourself.
What's this?
It's a crappy book the child made. Don't.
Wait. Please.
She's a dumb fuck.
Where are you going?
Seriously. Throw that book in the trash. March 1930, The Little Princess. Yeah, that part makes me hate Jennifer. There's only one character I like, and it's Brown. That's his name. Once upon a time, there was a little precious little girl, which is the name of the dog. Brown, I mean. Ugh. Her friend, the Princess the Red Rose, was always at her side. Then one day, her mummy and daddy died suddenly. The princess too disappeared, leaving the girl alone. And the poor little girl is sent away to a strange house. So yeah, people probably guess why I don't want to do an LP of this game. Suddenly the girl's all alone, no shit. Oh wait, yeah, and so the story begins. A mysterious, unthinkable, filthy tale. However, the young girl, Jennifer, had no choice but to surrender to the unsettling predicament. Oh, what an unlucky girl. So I got a little girl walk. Start is... yeah, inventory. So yeah, never doing LP. I'm not even gonna bother finishing this. Bus stop, Rose Garden Orphanage. So I gotta do the dumbass thing, give that shit kid his shitty book back. This game's, you know, good. Like, I would say, like, yeah, you should play if you're interested in that. It's okay. There's just that one part I really hate. As the girl approached the sign, she heard the dogs bark. It sounded strangely familiar to her, beckoned her to come. No, just take care of that little dog. Sounds like a little puppy. Probably 'cause it is puppy whining noises. There's no padlock on the door. However, it's not locked. Take the lock, take the lock, take the lock. Especially since shitcoots are around. A slip of paper is tied to dog collar. How does that not just immediately come off? Oh yeah, it's not his name tag, it's this. It's a slip of paper with boarding pass and a picture of a fish on it. Jennifer found boarding pass. The name Brown is on the dog collar. Jennifer found dog collar. Oh wait. About saving, save progress by talking to the bucket knights located throughout the game. I don't need to, but sure. Shouldn't be taking this long. Eh, maybe. Maybe it should be taking this long, who knows. Yeah, that's why, you know, kind of wish this had tank controls. Because of the way that camera moved and my character just went turned back. That's why people like tank controls. Although, if you're just going to have the camera behind me, dude, I hate tank controls. Yuck. Only give me tank controls if you're doing the fixed camera thing in your game. Otherwise, actually, I hate fixed camera angles. Like, this game, the camera moves behind your character, but like, where it just changed automatically back in that scene, just ugh. That can get you killed. Oh, I just want to bash a kid's skull in. This game is full of shit, kids. Found the boy up the road. She came upon the huge old mansion. And I just bit my tongue. For some reason, this place seemed familiar to the unlucky girl. I wonder why. Children with bag over their head are beating something with a stick. The unlucky girl was frightened and backed away from the gate. Now I'm gonna get in there and beat the shit out of them. Fine, you stupid Jennifer. Second reason I hate Jennifer. I'm not afraid of shit kids. I will beat the shit out of them. And it, you can see that kid's head. Oh, there's two of them. I think she had two of them. Three, actually. So, I tried this emulator. I think I gone about like inside this gate. So I have to go to my menu. Kind of nice the way they do the inventory. Making all that chalk noise. I hate chalk. I hate using chalk. Absolutely cannot stand it. But, you know, they're trying to go for a chalk look, and it's kind of nice. Text and stuff moving a little bit. Legend of Stray Dog. Stray Dog kidnaps kids. It's not brown, by the way. I'm just going to spoil that right now. Stray Dog's a pervert. If you look up what the stray dog is, you kind of probably see why I call a pervert. So I have to go to where those kids were being with the. Yeah, I have to go where those kids with the sticks. Here we go. Legend of Stray Dog. Stray Dog gives sweets. Not me. Does he? I don't remember. And the cages are stacked up. Were animals being kept here? Shitty living conditions for a dog. No one was touching that bag. I did not see a hand or anything. It was just like it moved on its own. What the shit's wrong with the camera? Entrance this way. No fucking shit. Hallway. Children's umbrellas are lined up in the umbrella stand. You could probably beat them to death with one of those. The unlucky girl felt the chilling gaze of many eyes upon her. Yet she was all alone. Rat face sits atop a case. Is there anything over here? Yeah, door. There's rubbish bin tied tightly with the rope. Yeah, that's a lot faster. Mm-hmm. Red roses are arranged in a vase. They are vibrant and fresh. There's a grand fireplace, but it seems no one has touched it for a long time. The record player is broken. Kind of like the curtain moving. Like, this game does a few things I like, but ugh, that one thing. Expensive dishes are arranged in a cupboard. Wait, what the? This guy get... There are duels all over the portrait. Shit. Okay, can't examine it. Quit. There's a record player and broadcasting equipment. Huh. Ah, shit, I did not know those doors there. Shoes, sheets, food. Various things are stored in this room. Is that it? Yeah, yeah. Sounds written on the notebook. 2 March 1930. Recently, the children have been engaging in odd activities and spreading disturbing rumors. Rumors about creatures that come after children who don't clean up and stray dogs that kidnap small tots. It's all very bizarre. There's a small model of a mansion inside the tank, but no fish. Is that bunk pop? No. Yeah. There's doodle. What the? Nothing? I don't think there's like anything in this building that... I think I start hoarding shit in the next chapter. I don't remember. I like that. I forgot this has an inner court. Yet, seems like just ante rooms. Like rooms with just fuck all, nothing in it. Thank you. I had a Resident Evil moment. I've been playing Resident Evil 1 and 2. I press X on the fucking stairs. So far, this game's just been weird. Kind of, yeah. Not scary. And that's the. Is this. Oh, yeah, it is. Found old photo. It's a faded photo taken in front of the mansion. Look at that creep. See that guy? Top prop. That's just creepy guy looking guy. There's a creepy doll tied to the pillar. Those little red thing. Fuck this. Nothing really, like, no items, so I'm just gonna try to go to where I'm supposed to go, I think. I'm supposed to go to. Yup. Like, so far it's just ticking me off, those kids. They usually just doesn't do well when the trying to make a scary game. I start getting mad. Scariness just. I don't feel it. Oh shit, then. I didn't see what's. Orphan's map, that's what it was. Look. An unlucky girl approached the boy, he said, "My, aren't you a slowpoke, like always. Here, read me the rest of the story, you know, the book I handed you. Go fuck yourself." And the poor little girl was sent away to a strange house at her new home, the Aristocrat Club, lived by the rule of Rose, but the girl found herself very much alone. That's pretty much it so far. It fills in later, I think. We will now begin the funeral. All those attending, please gather around at this time. Come on, Jennifer, the funeral's about to begin. It's a funeral for your dear friend. Before she realized it, the boy was gone. And the girl was left in confusion. Yeah.
Yeah.
Just look at you. You're filthy.
Just kill them. God, this is where the next month happens. You get why I don't like this game? The dog? My favorite character. So I'm doing this, I'm moving. In vain. What I thought I did was little rope shit. Strange room, yep. Oh, never mind, I am controlling this. It's cold, lonely, stinky room.
Good morning, Jennifer. How do you feel? Let's have a little chat, shall we?
Fuck you.
So that's how you feel, is it? Jennifer, you know you've been a bad girl.
Fuck
bad
you.
Girl.
Oh, no, I'll...
Bad girls need to be punished.
Compared to you guys, you deserve to die. I'm not bad, but fuck you.
You're a brave girl.
I'm gonna kill you.
I'll be the one giving the orders around here, okay? Silly girl. You still don't understand. Well, you will before long. Now, I'm going to give you your first order. Every month, you need to find a gift and bring it to the Aristocrat Club. If you don't, I'll kill you. Is there anything about this that you don't understand? Yes? Oh well, it doesn't really matter what you say. See, Jennifer, there are really only two kinds of people in the world. Those who take orders, and those who give them. And from now on, I'll be giving the orders. Not fair? Well, dear Jennifer, nothing's fair here. You will follow my orders or else. For I am the prince, and the prince rules. This is your life, but your play by my rules. Let the games begin, dear Jennifer.
They all deserve to die. God, just jump. Seriously, look at this. It looks like she can touch it if she just straighten her arm all the way. Holy shit. Just reminds me of Silent Hill 3, just with the scissors. If you give me a bucket, I'll show you a bucket. I like Borderlands too. They will place the bucket in its proper place. It spoke. I am the bucket, not keeper of promises. Yet time can be so cruel, for I have aged and cannot remember the past. You know what I refer to, and I know that you know. However, you do not know at the moment, nor can you remember. Let's recall our memories together in order to remember our promise. Sure, yeah. I forgot about how you can do this. As the girl looked at the rubbish bin, it spoke to her. My belly is dark and not and as deep as the abyss. Anything in the world that can drop will be collected inside of it. Yes. That's useless. Cares. mean, she used this won't let me use the chair. They just do the scissors. I want to kill Jennifer. I need those scissors, but I think I'll go to the club. Thought I used that broom as a weapon, but I don't remember what the first weapon is. And I hate the weapon. Yeah, they put me on the Jennifer on the risk. It's a beggar. Yeah, so Red Rose, Princess, and the Bear Prince. I think the Duchess, Countess, and Baroness, those change. But not the Princess or the Prince. Final gift of the month, all members must participate. Tardiness, stealing, and cheating are prohibited. I doubt that last part. It's basically the stealing and cheating part. Junk, toys, and more. No refunds, only exchange. Russ found a strange door, but where does it lead? Who the fuck cares? Actually, I did. I want to kill them. Check the box. Strange box attached to the door. Oh my goodness, let's see if I can get the text appear again. Things can be placed inside it. Read the poster. Open the door. Thank you. information for is just useless. No, this is the princess.
How dirty.
Fuck you. You should die.
Dirty wretch. Why are you always shirking your duties?
Us kidnapped bastard. Be so easy to snap his neck. Yeah, the rabbit's probably dead. Yeah, that's taking too long. Through the window, the unlucky girl saw that shield above the clouds. Their ship slowly swam for the sky, carrying the helpless girl inside. It's locked. I'm around to get progress. I'll grow those little shh bitch. Man, a big bitch. Close the door on him. Damn it. I'm going to kill the person that done this. Use that fire extinguisher as a weapon. Bash your skulls in. Is that really all there is in here? I really need to get the scissors down now. Jennifer, you suck. Here, I'm gonna kill you. Isn't there a princess?
Yes, she is a pain.
Just roundhouse kick her around the head. How are you? So many princesses.
She's such a pain.
All of you are a pain. More.
filthy wretch.
Where's an axe? Shadow loaded in. Use a statue and break her head open. I really don't care about your problems. Oh my goodness, I skipped through again. Use it on her. Whoever gets her, shut up. Oh my goodness, I can still hear her. Thank you. creep. Seriously. Why is this the bathroom has the more stalls? I'm getting out of here. Yeah, I was just in here. No, I wasn't. I was in a different livestock room. The fuck are you?
You're the new girl, aren't you? I'm Wendy. It's nice to meet you.
Fuck off. Jump, oh my goodness. Like, seriously. I want to say, dog, I don't give a shit about the bird fly. Thank you. ass. I don't fucking care. I wish she shut up, but won't let me tear her throat out. So, another item. I don't know where it's at. I'm just gonna kick you down the stairs. Oh, I guess I just ended my suffering so much faster. So yeah, this is a weapon. Seriously. One of those chairs would be much better. I was hoping for 3D items, but I should have known better. Save the dog. I want to save Brown. So yeah, these are the names, I forgot what they're called. Oh well. Yeah, die you little bitch. God, your combat sucks, Jennifer. So yeah, I murdered a little child. Thank you. Yeah, don't care, I want to save the dog. Seriously? Oh, here we go. Yeah, I forgot. Shit. So let's go all the way back there. No, you got storybook too, huh? Cloverfield. Once upon a time, I was an unlucky girl, blah blah blah. What she wanted was to be happy. Oh, yes. So just tell me where to get the keys. Where to. What? Nothing but the dog. So I figured I'd save the dog, then have a fight soon afterwards. I do not remember stuff right. It's getting kind of annoying seeing all these kids running around, just running away. Kidding me. Jennifer, you can grab those scissors much earlier. You had to lower it that much? Jennifer is useless. Don't care, I want them as long as they work. Boy, I'm gonna save, I'm gonna save. Towing gnome means I have the scissors. I have to use it from the inventory. It sucks, but still. Save this dog. Give him lots of hugs and kisses. I love that face. Look creepy the way he just shakes and looks at you. No, what's wrong? Here you go, little guy. Is this arm for the floor? Look locked it.
Brown.
Mm-hmm. Circle in the orb brown to come Jennifer. Square to stay. Yeah, and I have him track stuff down. Let's get this item. Oh, it's a biscuit tin. Okay.
Go.
Oh, let's go, triangles, go command. I think someone showed me about you can easily get a bunch of items with find commands, just like kind of you can use it. I think I use biscuits to. Yes, I can get more biscuits. It's just. Must be you do it, Ken. Just a little ridiculous. I can't use it as much. No. I pet you? Brown, can I pet you? I'm inside of you, shit. Now it restores my health, I think. Hang on. There you go, little guy. Found something? One. Okay. Okay, little guy. Good boy. Bacon.
Go.
Oh, let's see. Did I get the bacon to him? Use it? No. Let's see if we can find more bacon.
Go!
What is it? Oh, no bacon. Scissors. Experimenting, I doubt. Before Daz, talk to this little bitch.
She feels unwell when she's lonely. Are you sad when you're alone?
Have a dog, go fuck yourself. Come on, Brown. I love you, Brown. See where he... Okay. Okay. Calm down, little guy. Is scary. Come on, you can walk. Come on, Brown. Okay, okay, calm down. Key jumper. Can't wait. Never mind, never mind. Oh.
Go.
Hmm? Good boy. And the copper leaf was attached to the key. One leaf key became a two leaf key. Mm-hmm. I don't want to talk to that kid.
Go.
Ribbon. Wait, tell me. Okay, it's a consumable. I just found out it's not fun with ribbons using crackers or biscuits, I mean. Is a wish is a bitch. You can't move this, huh? Shit, it's dark in here. Oh yeah, the rubbish. I don't need this. Doesn't say two-leaf door. is better than the fork, I think. Go ahead and save and quit. Nice little game, just yeah, the toe doggy death thing. Not a fan of. Absolutely hate it.